Listen, I got allergic reaction, you know what I'm saying? Listen, I'm not doing nothing at all.
Okay, now, here's what we did in order to get everything straight. We gave Eric a lie detector test. We gave your mother a lot of But there's a huge problem. That was a lie.
Don't dare miss these results. Next. Get ready for an hour of happiness and big troubles. A scandalous Mari continues.
So before the break, we're talking to Ebony, who fears her boyfriend of 3 years, Eric, is cheating on her with other women. And in a shocking twist, one of the women Tammy fears Eric's having an affair with is Ebony's 53-year-old mother.
What? Stop!
This is what Tammy had to say. Watch.
As Ebony's mother, it's my job to tell her the truth. And the truth is that Edward is a cheater. I saw him cuddle up at Applebee's with another woman. They were kissing and eating a quesadilla. I'm very upset with Ebony because she thinks that I'm lying and that I want Edward, and I don't want Edward. I would not sleep with my daughter's boyfriend.
So it was...